You will pay. You will pay for all the mistakes you've willfully made. You will pay, and I will make sure that I will be there no matter what. You will pay for all the bouts of your profound, insufferable arrogance. You will pay, somehow, some way. You will pay based on the prosecutor's remembrance despite the judge's forgiveness. You will pay, and I will make sure that I witness it while your strongest armor is broken and I turn into a serpent with scales possessing a resemblance of a dove's feathers. I will masquerade my vicious ears as if they are capable of hearing only the good and the ceremonious, all while secreting what seems to be benign cerumen, which in actuality contains a hole so toxic it filters out your emotional trash and dumps it back to the meaningless trash, which is you. And I will secrete pretentious tears, lacrimations so appetizing it will make you plump enough for the wolves to feast on you. You will pay when my nervous sympathy soon gets paralyzed and my appetite is inspired by the gluttony for vengeance that makes me ingest it and digest it, take what I need and I micturate and defecate the rest with pupils that are no longer dilated and a decrement in my increased heart rates. You will pay, but until then have some rest. It's night, so make sure you lay on the bed you've been making the full day.